Celebrations of British eccentricities में contestants ने show off किया most gentlemanly conduct. ये annual Chaps Olympiad event हुआ southern England में, जिसमें participants ने try किया outdo करना एक दूसरे को कि spill ना करें चाय जब वो bicycle चला रहे थे. जिसके बाद कुछ ने तो खाए cucumber sandwiches भी और hold किया glass gin और tonic का. Contestants ने इस event के दौरान दिया test अपनी gentlemanly skills का.
Absolute buffoonery and silliness and fun and it's the British at their best, I think, you know, and it's to be able to be light-hearted and not take things too seriously, and that's what I like about it. That's what draws me to it as well, and the characters and the games, I think it's fantastic.
It's basically a celebration of sporting ineptitude. So it's all about, I mean, when we started, England was doing really badly in international sports. I know they're doing quite well now, but then it was nothing. We were failing at everything. So we thought, why not create a series of events that actually celebrate the buffoonery and the ineptitude of the British sports world?